So it says in Psalms 34 verse 1 to 3, I will always thank the Lord. I will never stop praising Him. I will praise Him for what He has done. May all who are oppressed and listen and be glad. Proclaim in me the Lord's greatness. Let us praise His name together. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Praise His name. I sing this song, can't stop praising His name.